My name is Don Forster, Senior Manager at Seneca College. I'm also a beekeeper for the college. We currently have 50 beehives at three of our campuses, Newnham Campus, King Campus, and Peterborough Campus. Honeybees play an important role in pollinating plants, trees, and flowers, and with the decline of suitable habitat for pollinators, it's important that we support them by providing them suitable food sources. Our bee program is also supported by WWF. They have provided grant money and funds for us to increase the size of our Newnham campus apiary. We've added an extra hive this year. We can also support honeybees in our community by eliminating pesticides and herbicides at your home, planting wildflowers, pollinator-friendly plants and trees. In the spring, you can leave some plants that are often considered to be weeds, but provide a lot of food for pollinators. For example, leave dandelions bloom to yellow flower in the spring. That's a main food source for honeybees, and don't cut them until after they go to seed. We can sign up for WWF Living Planet Leader Free Certificate Program that helps guide you through what actions you can take to have a positive impact on the environment. You can purchase Seneca Honey, which helps support the Beehive Management Program and help support the campaign for students.